5:33 now, and time to get you caught up on the news. New information from overnight as a woman battles critical injuries after being struck by a car. Now, this happened while the 38-year-old woman was crossing the North Dixie Drive in front of Milano's in Harrison Township. Now, according to police, a 21-year-old driver was behind the wheel. It is not clear if that driver will face charges this morning.